we're going back here, huh? Wow, this place is absolutely destroyed. Should we build a new empire here?
Aiden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did raid over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough.
Yeah, makes sense.
At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking.
Should we build that building, though?
Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Starkiller base?
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this because I want my gun back. Do you have any cards? I do. Sweet. I'll do that one. Restores health. I don't remember which thing to put in. I'll do that. You know what? I'll just do this. I don't spend that much time doing this. Oh no, they don't have my gun. It's alright. Let's go see what's going on over here.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
Oh.
The Senate won't stand for this. The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes. Those red lights in the sky. It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time. To return the favor. First with Del. Yes. And now, with your daughter.
I doubt they're gonna kill her off. I doubt it.
Fine. Find out what they know about the Resistance and then burn this city. I have to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Still a badass, even though she's older. It's awesome, I love it.
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. Doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Good point, good point. Still take out the First Order, though.
They're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Can we use that to our advantage?
Hey.
Let's go.
Well, they didn't notice us, but... okay, I'll heal. Back to the can't shoot. Oh. Thought I couldn't shoot through that. How do I send the shock? Okay, why? Completely forgot how to play this. Ooh, double kill. Back up. Yep, I'll definitely take some heals. Thank you.
Nice one, droid.
Yeah, droid. Could have given him a name, but... Okay. His droid is fine. Oh my god. No, I'm good with these weapons. Actually, I'll take this one. Oh, you're gonna make me start back again.
JSEC is in the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Yep. We're just gonna skip right past them.
Look,
get the hell out of here.
They're busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
And we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Thanks, Captain Obvious. Jump. Haha, jump shoot. Alright. Well, I'll take this. Oh, Jesus. Thought that was a lightsaber. Like, oh no! It wasn't. It's stupid.
Shut that spot.
There we go, we're good, we're good. Run! Run for it.
One of them has a flamethrower.
They're in our way. Take them down.
Or flamethrower. Wrecked.
They're in sight.
That's cool.
Healing, please.
Yeah, I'll take some heals. Oh, yeah.
I owe you one.
Oh, I missed.
She
did get out. That guy up there? Get the hell out of here. What the hell do you think you're doing? No scope. No scope. No scope.
Push through to the relay.
No scope. okay. I'll stop. No, don't let me heal! Rip. I said to use my regular weapon. No, I don't want that. Goodness, no, I don't want that. Fast firing pistol. Yeah, I'll use that, the other one. I do want a different... Oh, that's all I got, okay. And I'll work with that.
They launched them before the crash. Maybe she got out.
Deal. Find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue vehicles.
One taps.
Go for the shot.
Get the hell out of here. There we go, just kill everything. Oh, right here.
Slice, please. Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level!
Where? That's cool. Just shoot him in the head. Rude. Ow. There you are.
Only two beacons.
Two is better than zero.
You're right. Let's find Zay.
Yeah, good point, good point. Follow the beacon.
An old ATR team. Those walkers are dangerous. Fast, too. Would be useful.
Oh.
I don't want to make myself a target. I'll stick with walk.
Alright, I'll do it. Dude, this thing is destroying. Don't really have much armor with this thing, but... Does a lot of damage. I don't know what this thing is doing. It's not helping whatsoever. Uh-oh. You don't have a shot? Well, how about now? Ice Shrimp, that's it. There's one for you, go ahead. Oh, wait. Secure the area. Gotcha.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Yeah, shoot him. Dead. Oh, that's one of the first order walkers. That's cool. I like that. I like that they're bringing those into these things. Where? Hey. There's no heavy, he's dead.
Look at that marker!
It's huge!
It's decimating the city!
Yeah, well, we can't fight something like that. Hurry up, we gotta find Zay.
Hey, chill. Okay, ion charge. Wow, that thing is a lot of damage. I like that, it's cool. Come on, blow it up. What is the left side? Motion scan? And Saya coming. That's one of their walkers though. Not the First Order walkers. But it's a walker.
Area secure.
There we go. Alright. Let's do it. What do we got? Can I get off? Oh yeah, they're done. Okay. Hello. Who is it?
Zay isn't here.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong.
Where'd my walk?
We'll find her.
Guess I'll grab a new one.
Go. I'm good.
Fine, you're missing out. What do you think you're doing? Chill. My lord, get the hell out of here.
Please?
Haha. Damn, First Order. Alright, we're good. We are good. Continue on. Explosions, that's cool. I like that.
We take them out, every last one of them.
Sounds like a plan. A lot of them here. I'm trying. Would help if you know you actually did something, but you don't do anything. You're there for looks. Not even a pretty sight. Just kidding, I love you. Where do you see these? Time out. I'm reloading.
Looks like we're clear. Let's get that pod open.
Yeah? Oh wow, it's right in the middle. There we go. Hello? Of course.
I'm sorry.
No, don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Yes. I want a new one.
There's a third signal.
That must be Zay.
She's alive, Trip. And she's alone.
Okay, which way do I go?
Follow that beacon.
This way? I just gotta go back the way I came? Okay. Guess we're going back the way we came. What is he gonna run? Oh, you spawned out of thin air! I was expecting that. But, okay. Be good. I'm not worried about intel or anything, so. How is there fighting going on here again? Time out. I'm reloading. Sure, that's how that blows up. Kill off some of them that way. Be a problem. Hey, let me reload. Otherwise, it's unfair. Well, yeah, we'll just say it's unfair.
Hard to tell who's winning.
Worry about that.
I'm winning. That's who's winning.
She's close.
Stay locked. Is that her?
No. The beacon is close. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety.
This thing is so fun to use, though. Gotta reload. Oh, there it is. Still stuck. Alright, what should we get? Oh, they're right here.
We gotta stop that officer!
Where?
They don't. If the First Order is falling back, it's a tactical move. JSEC is gonna be crushed.
There is enemy heavy!
That did not work very well for you guys whatsoever. Oh, hi!
Say!
She's made a sniper's nest! Smart girl!
We can get to her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
I died here. I'm good. Okay, over there. There we go. Should be good. Just gotta reload. There it goes. Perfect. Okay, let's go this way. Well. Right there. That hurt. Yep. I don't think a shotgun does anything, but screw it.
I need healing.
Ow.
That's better.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. Amazing.
That's all of them. Everybody regroup.
Right? That's what we do after.
That's how she survived. She was hiding inside the machine. That makes so much sense.
You okay? No.
Oh.
Honey. Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up, he's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
So with that nose ring, looks pretty stupid, though.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
Then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.